Hello and welcome back to yet another episode of Gyan Ka Dabba. And in today's episode, we are going to do a campaign review.
Gyan Ka Dabba.
It's been a while since we've reviewed any campaign, and we've been getting requests to do more campaign reviews like we've done in the past. It's also an appropriate month, given that this is the IPL month and there are a lot of new campaigns which are currently running on air. And one of the campaigns which we found very interesting, which we've also felt was a very relevant and very correct use of a celebrity, is the Gulf Oil campaign, which features Mahendra Singh Dhoni.
क्या बात है?
The best part about this campaign is that there is a great story in this campaign, and great brands always ensure that they have great stories to say. The best part is they're trying to draw an analogy between Dhoni's long career and consistent and successful career with that of Gulf Oil, and how Gulf Oil also has been a consistent partner for motorcycles. Here they also talk about the Insta pickup feature of Gulf Oil and how that has helped Dhoni's old bikes also, you know, to remain in good stead. And they've used a very interesting device of the Dhoni of today being interviewed by the Dhoni of 2005. And it's very interesting as to how the entire setup showcases, you know, Dhoni's long and successful journey, and how the Dhoni of today has some very interesting advice to offer the Dhoni of yesterday. And it's also something which one can relate to. All of us, at various points in our lives would have felt that, you know, us today wanting to give some important and relevant advice to ourselves 20 years back or 15 years back. And so to that extent, this entire, hook is very relatable. And especially when you see the Dhoni of today advising Dhoni of yesterday, it makes for a very interesting story, just like Dhoni's entire career has been such an interesting story. And so to that extent, I feel they've used the celebrity very well. They've used the celebrity in a manner that people can relate to. They've actually used his real life story to bring alive the key features or the key benefits of what a brand like Gulf Oil has to offer. And in this entire melee and in this entire noise of so many campaigns, this one definitely stands out. What also helps is, I think Dhoni himself has performed very well.
2011 Wankhede Stadium. Sir, hum final the World Cup jeet gaye hum. Tumhari mehnat ke karan hi wo innings possible ho payi.
You find the ad very real. The Dhoni of today speaking, to the impulsive Dhoni of 2005, his performance is absolutely natural. His performance is exactly like how it should be. There's nothing over the top about it.
Sir, consistency or discipline ke chakkar mein to aapne sari apni favorite cheeze chhod di.
Dhoni's get up also, the Dhoni of today is far more sober in the way he dresses up himself, as against the Dhoni of 2005 with those long locks and his casual sense of dressing and style. That contrast shows through. So there's a lot of attention to detail, which I must add is quite lovely to see. And I think in this entire clutter of so many ads, the reason this one stands out is A, they've ticked all the boxes. They've used the celebrity very well. They've kept the communication very real and relatable, given that all of us are aware of Dhoni's entire journey and story. And three, they've linked the brand in the end very beautifully. Getting Dhoni of 2005 to be so surprised by the fact that Dhoni's old bike is still there and is still in working condition, and how the Gulf Oil brand has a major role to play in that, and then getting that Insta pickup feature into the film. At no point is the brand forced in the film. Its presence and the features that are highlighted are done so at an appropriate time, and they fit very seamlessly into the story. And that's why this campaign from Gulf Oil stands out so beautifully for me in the clutter of ads. You must have a look at this film, if those of you who haven't, and you'll clearly understand why we appreciate this film so much. And so this is our campaign review for today. We'll come back soon with another campaign review. Hope you like our Gulfard campaign review. And if you have any comments about the campaign, about the ad, whether you agree with us, disagree with us, do share your comments in the comment section below. If you like our campaign review, please do subscribe to our channel and please do keep sharing your feedback like you've always been doing. It's a great source of encouragement for us. It's something that we look forward to, and we thank you all in our small little journey. We've already crossed 1,000 plus subscribers. We're getting great reviews from our subscribers, so keep that feedback going, and if there's anything that you want us to improve on, tell us, and we'll try our best to incorporate your suggestions. It was great seeing you, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.